my first time here in this kind of place. And this is what the Bible say, live in the countryside. Perfect.
God loves us.
Layo. I am the one that stayed in Pecusco. He's here. I like this place very much because we have
Momo.
Thanks a lot.
We have many students and we have many friends.
Isaiah 58 says, if you put my light before you, I'll be your rear guard. So God's my tin underwear. He covers my butt when things are tough. That's God.
Okay.
Bamboo School is managed by Momukat. She's the only one who manages it, and you know what, surely need some volunteers to come here and volunteer. So if you guys thinking that you can do missionary work, you can come here, because she's taking care of 65 kids right now that was abandoned by their parents, relatives who are taking care of them. But this time, so she has some volunteers. If you can have the, if you have the missionary spirit, please come here and visit Momukat and do the voluntary work. This is for the glory of God. This is for our goal here in Thailand. Thank you, and God bless us all.